Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be showing you how to remove the error of please update your device. I'll bring it up here. This is a specific image, message. Please update your device's settings to accept media transfers. Keep your device, blah, blah, blah. So even if it's unlocked and it's opened, it's still showing this. What you'll have to do is, first I'll show you what's wrong on my screen. So, okay, I just unplugged it. So hard, these are the images on the computer. And when I plug it back in, it says charging. And you can see here, phone is charging, would you like to transfer files? Well, if you don't get this, I'll press cancel. If you don't get this, no need to worry. Go to settings, press the search settings bar, and press type USB. You'll get these. But what you have to do is you have to put default USB thing. You default USB configuration, click on it and press file transfer / Android Auto. And here now you can see it's loading all the images on the phone. So thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye. I'll see you in the next video.